We're doing this shit again. Ow, fuck. Okay, so I got more stuff and all that, so I just wanted to open them up on camera, if that's all good with us. Yeah, yeah, we're all good with that. Perfect. I found some awesome figures, and I'm excited for... Yeah, so as you guys can see, these are the figures that we opened up in the last unboxing. Go check it out. So let's just get this started with a nice Minecraft figure. We got the skeleton from the Metal series that we got from that axolotl, so yeah. I have been getting into that series actually quite a bit. So, yeah, because, like, they're high quality, like, from, like, metal and all that. Yeah, not bad. Okay, clear. Shit. Oh, wow, that actually landed in the garbage. That actually went really well. That things like that don't happen to me. Okay, so here's a skeleton figure. Looks really good. I really like it. The paint job's nice. It's just, like, a nice little simple, figure, and it feels very sturdy due to it being metal, so. Yeah, those are really nice, like, little desk pieces. Okay, next. Oh, shit. Okay, so we have Koopa Troopa next. I have the regular one, like the Paratroopa, but this one doesn't have that. This is just like a regular Koopa Troopa figure, kind of like the red one I got recently. But you guys didn't see that unboxing because I didn't film it. So, all right, let's just open this motherfucker up. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, I made the table go shaking. All right, let's... Oops. Alright, we'll get that after. Nailed it. Okay, so here is the coin block. Yeah, just a nice little accessory. But here is the Koopa figure. I love how they colored the eyes this time. On the original one, it just, like, the eyes are just black. And I love the shell, looks nice. I love the coloring and all that. This is a really good figure, and I'm very happy to have it. Like, I'm not gonna lie, this looks very nice. It makes me want to do some Mario Party animations. So please let me know if you guys would like to see that. Koopa Troopa. Next up, the Green Wonder himself. Luigi Boy. All right, he comes with a super mushroom. That's actually a pretty cool accessory. I never got one before, so this is definitely something nice. Luigi, the underrated brother. Yeah, and the only one from this wave I don't have is Yoshi, but I already have it. Like, I already got Yoshi a while ago, and it came with the regular egg, so I don't really need it. So, yeah. Technically, I didn't need this Luigi either, but this one has closed fists, so I was like, oh, new toy. So, yeah, that's how desperate I am for figures. The addiction is definitely spent. Man, I love talking with you guys over this. Oh, it's over. All right, so here's the Super Mushroom. It's kind of like the one-up mushroom I have. It's just color different. But, yeah, I do really like it. Yeah, so, yeah, definitely expect it, to see that again in future animations if you guys haven't checked them out already. And here is Luigi. Let's get a look at him. He actually looks really good. I like the closed fist. I will say the open hands or the open hand figure is a little better, but this one is definitely going to be better if I ever do fighting animations again. But who knows? So, Luigi. Okay, next to throw you guys off, Sonic. He can really move, but it's not Sonic, it's the Egg Robo. All I now need from this set is Espio. Still can't find him, the one I really wanted, I still can't find, but whatever, I'll get him. I am happy I found this, because I guarantee this guy's gonna get rare, because I've never gotten Egg Robo merch ever. Like, I know Jazzwares made them, but I was never able to get it, unfortunately. Jack Snowfest is better. Oh, Jesus, man. The conversations are just so brutal here. Clear. All right, let's see this guy. Holy shit. This motherfucker, like, actually gonna, like, shoot me. Like, holy shit. And the feet are detailed? Okay, actually, you know what? I was, like, really not looking forward to this figure a little bit, just slightly. But now I'm like, god damn, I actually might buy another one. If I ever see one, definitely buying another one of these. Holy shit, I love this figure. And the head rotates, holy god. You know what, guys, leave some comments in the leave some comments on how I should make this guy in some animations. Funny suggestions only. Let's just put in, you know what, I want him to be center stage. He's beautiful. That's not center. Okay, next up, probably the lamest one, but one that I was really excited for. The re-release of Mario. I understand you guys are like, oh wait, but you have the exact same figure. Like, you've seen it in other videos if you haven't. But I do already have this figure. But you guys are like, why do you keep on buying reposes? Because it's a re-released figure, so technically it's new. And anyway, so look, it's Jumpman, and you can never have too much Mario. It just looks so good. That figure looks so good. So I wanted to buy it. I was like, yeah, fuck it, why not? So I did, and there's my story. Let me know what characters you want to see Jax make from Sonic or Mario lines, or just for video game characters in general, or which one's your favorite one that's out so far. Man, talking, great. Wow, I actually kind of don't... Oh, never mind, I fucked up the post. God damn it. Okay, so here we just have another mushroom. Cool, I just realized I knocked over Koopa. Poor boy, I didn't even know when I did that. So here's Mario. I'm not gonna lie, this dude is not wobbly at all. This guy is sturdy, his joints are stiff, which I like that in my figures, for especially when animating, because I don't need to constantly move them, and then they move a little when I'm about to take the picture. So yeah, I definitely appreciate that. So this figure is probably gonna be my new main Mario, because the paint job is on point. This guy just looks great. I love that. See, this is why you buy repaints, because you need duplicates. I'll always believe the more figures the better. It does not matter how many you have of them. Okay, next up, another Sonic figure. We have Movie Super Sonic. All I need from this wave now is the new Knuckles and Tails. I already have that Sonic. And then the movie figures are complete, except for the 2.5-inch ones for me. But yeah, we'll get to those another day. But for right now, let's open this guy. This guy has a corrected colors. I've seen a couple of my friends who have this guy who have green eyes. So let me know if you have this figure, and let me know if yours has that problem. Mine has red. I don't know when they fixed it, but I'm happy they did, because that made this figure actually worth getting for me, because I wanted to do a Sonic versus Movie Sonic video, and I kind of wanted to do a Super Sonic battle. Oops. Okay, so the head came off, but here's the Master Emerald. That's cool. I do like how they made it look different from the other emeralds, so you can actually tell this one is the Master Emerald, so that's cool. Knuckles will like that for animations. I'm definitely gonna have someone break it. And here's Movie Super Sonic. He looks really good. I'm definitely gonna need to buy another one, because his legs are very loose, and also, the head came off. Like, it's fine. Like, it definitely feels sturdy everywhere in the arms and all that. It's just the legs, and because of that, it is possible to... Okay, you know what? I'm still gonna get another one just to make sure, but... okay, I'm flabbergasted. Still a cool figure, though. And finally, the cream of the crop. Piranha Plant. I have the Red Pipe Piranha Plant, and I have the Bone Piranha Plant, just I never got the green one. So seeing this guy get re-released, I was so happy, because now I can have the green one. And you guys may be wondering, who cares? It's fucking Piranha Plant. Plant Gang. He's my main in Smash. Plant Gang. If you're part of it, let me know in the comments, and I'll favorite it. I'm gonna favor all of them anyways, but still, I'll even respond and say you're cultured. So, yeah, there's Brown Plant. Unfortunately, it comes with a coin. I have a million of these fucking things, but whatever. The light turned off. Whoa, work with it. Okay, so the light doesn't want to turn back on, so I'm just gonna do that. Perfect. Light sucks a little, but we'll do our best. Nailed it. Clear. You know what? It's better with it off. So here's Piranha Plant. Oh, he looks so good. Oh, just like the Red Pipe one, just green, but I'm very happy I got that. No one cares. There's. Yeah! So these are all the figures we got in the last two unboxings. Let me know if you guys want me to do any more of these. I will be sure to pick more up, and I'll be unboxing all of them. So yeah, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!